Ladies and gentlemen, it's season 332 of the Ukulele Boy. I've said that a lot. In fact, that was number 40. Randy, you're a hell of a host putting up with this. All right. You're going to like this one. Tumble out of bed and stumble to the kitchen. Pour myself a cup of ambition and yawn and stretching, trying to come to life. Jump in the shower and the blood starts pumping. Out on the street, the traffic starts jumping. And folks like me on the job from 9 to 5. Working 9 to 5, what a way to make a living. Barely getting by, it's all taking and no giving. They just use your mind and they never give you credit. It's enough to drive you crazy if you let it. 9 to 5, yeah, for service and devotion. You would think that I would deserve a fair promotion. Want to move ahead, but the boss won't seem to let me. And I swear sometimes that man is out to get me. Watch them shatter, you're just a step on the boss man's ladder. But you got dreams he'll never take away. In the same boat with a lot of your friends. One day your ship will come in and the tide's gonna turn and it's all gonna roll your way. Here we go. Not quite yet. Let's do this now. Working 9 to 5, what a way to make a living. Barely getting by, it's all taking and no giving. They just use your mind and you never get the credit. It's enough to drive you crazy if you let it. 9 to 5, yeah, they got you where they want you. It's a better life and you think about it, don't you? It's a rich man's game and no matter what they call it, well, you spend your life putting money in his wallet. 9 to 5, what a way to make a living. And we're barely getting by, it's all taking and no giving. They just use your mind and they never give you credit. It's enough to drive you crazy if you let it. 9 to 5, yeah, they got you where they want you. It's a better life and you dream about it, don't you? It's a rich man's game and no matter what they call it, well, yeah, money in some other's wallet. Got a little carried away at the end there. That song's kind of relevant, considering it's from a movie where a bunch of weird ladies tie their boss up. Huh.